All right, so it's March 6th, 2017 in Big Bear, Lake California at 5:37 a.m. I just wanted to do a morning, early morning drive to a sunrise and to see what kind of snow we got. And it wasn't much, I mean like an inch maybe. Maybe. I doubt that, but whatever. I know my lights are off, but because I respect my neighbors a little bit. They're really cool people. Thank you. down and document it all. And then it gives you guys a sense of whether you want to drive up. It says chains required in mountain area. That's lame. See, like, so when you guys see or hear that down the hill, and then you decide just to not even try to cruise up here, this is why my videos are so good. Because you can see that the roads are fine. Yeah, they're a little bit icy, but they're fine. So just try to get up here and have some fun. Chains required. Fuck all that. You don't need no stinking chains. Dude, I'm telling you, that is just the weirdest thing. Sunday, change your clocks back. I'm sorry, you spring forward. Change your clocks an hour, but move them forward 1 hour. Spring forward, fall back. Simple.